Okay, this is 0, 30, 45, 60, then 90. Fold the little finger and count the fingers below the little finger. That is 0. So root of 0 by 2 means that is 0. So we can write here 0. Then fold the ring finger and the fingers below the ring finger, that is 1. So root of 1 by 2, that is equal to 1 by 2. So we can write here 1 by 2. Then cos value, that is root of fingers above by 2. First we fold the little finger, then fingers above the finger, folded finger, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. So root of 4 by 2, that is equal to 2 by 2, is equal to 1. Then cos 30, fold the ring finger and the fingers above the folded finger, that is 3. So root 3 by 2. Here root 3 by 2. Then tan values, tan 0. That is root of fingers below by root of fingers above. So first we fold the little finger. Then fingers below, that is 0. Root of 0 by root 3, that is equal to 0.